Well, we have about 30 groups like this throughout the state, but I've got to say that tonight is a bit special. It's very rare that you get the sort of support from the mayor of the city in which these groups exist, and it's very important for the JPs to be acknowledged and to have their services recognised.
I think tonight's event is really, really nice because the justices of the peace do a good job, and it means a lot to the JPs to be recognised by the organisation or council that they do their job for.
Well, we have a real passion for volunteers in Salisbury. We think volunteering in Salisbury is absolutely critical to our community. Critical not only to build the community, but to build individual self-esteem and confidence.
Yes, well, I found that most of the clients that come to us are very appreciative of the service that we offer. We have a lot, particularly from overseas countries, who have commented that they feel this is a very valuable service because from the countries they come from, they have to in fact pay, and it's usually with a notary public, and they think we do offer an excellent service.
I think the City of Salisbury really values the Justice of the Peace service. It's a service that we can't provide without them volunteering. It's not a service that we can pay for. They need to actually volunteer in order for us to offer this service to the community. So I think it's really important for us to be able to say thank you.
I could certainly talk about recognising 20 years mostly of this service. What an amazing service. Helped thousands and thousands of people. Really make a difference, because when someone comes in and needs help, the JPs are there to help them, and I often think that they don't recognise how valuable they are. So for us to be able to be grateful to say thank you very much, it was a great event, and I'm very pleased to have been able to be here and speak.